I went on dates with Jamie and Spencer after, or dates, you could say. I went for brunch with Jamie and Spencer, which isn't exactly the most, like, romantic. And I think I made it quite clear that I was just looking to meet people, as you do once you've broken up with someone. I never have ever cheated on anyone in my life. I've never kissed anyone else. I went on dates once I'd completely broken up with my ex, and I didn't even have his number on my phone anymore. So, and then met Richard a few months later, and I'm really happy now. And I hope that he can move on, because I have